for prone cobra decompression, you're gonna lay in your prone cobra position, but instead of lifting your arms when you come up into the prone cobra, you're gonna keep your hands on the ground. So you're gonna lift into a prone cobra and you're gonna push your hands into the ground to decompress the spine. So I'm pushing my hands down, I'm pulling my chest up, and I'm holding here.